Subscribe and download over 1 million code snippet including this tutorial from codegive.com, link in the description below. Sure thing. Let's dive into a tutorial on installing OpenCV with the contribution modules in Python, specifically in a headless environment. Headless installations are useful when you don't have a graphical user interface, GUI, such as on a server or a remote machine. Step 1. Install OpenCV and OpenCV contribution with pip. Open your terminal or command prompt and run the following command to install the necessary packages. This command installs the OpenCV and OpenCV contribution packages in a headless mode, meaning it won't include the graphical user interface components. Step 2. Verify the installation. Let's create a simple Python script to verify that OpenCV is installed correctly. Create a file named verify_opencv_installation.py and add the following code. Replace /to/your/image.jpg with the path to an actual image file on your system. This script reads an image and displays it using OpenCV. Step 3. Run the script. Save the file and run it using the following command. If everything is set up correctly, you should see the OpenCV version printed in the terminal, and a window displaying the sample image. Congratulations! You've successfully installed OpenCV with contribution modules in a headless Python environment. You can now explore the various computer vision functionalities that OpenCV offers. ChatGPT.